I know, right? There's Mexican car wrestling at Horizon, and I'm stuck up in the operations center. Adding it to your schedule.
This is El Campeón, one of the greatest lucha de carreteras fighters in Mexico. Señor Campeón, may I present the driver I told you about? Híjole, that went well.
Wait, what?
That means El Campeón will train you, but you must prove that you're worth his time. I've got a car ready. So, you need to really keep that speed up. Lucha de Carreteras is about agility, speed, and precision.
Yeah, I can do that.
Lucha Libre is Mexico's beloved world-famous wrestling, and Lucha de Carreteras is the latest evolution of lucha and racing. So, it is necessary to have El Campeón's blessing for the festival.
straight. Take the right. Left turn up ahead. Mexico worships its lucha libre heroes. It's crucial to have El Campeón's blessing for the lucha de carreteras. So let's really keep that speed up. That's definitely enough to impress El Campeón! Well done! El Campeón is prepared to take you on as a student! ¡Felicidades! Oye! El Campeón is waiting to take you through a training session. Meet us here. So, there are three phases of training for you. I'll explain the rules and how it works. Any questions?
Don't I need a mask?
Yes, you do. But you have to earn it first. Pero antes, you must demonstrate agility.
El campeón seems impressed. But next, you must demonstrate your courage.
Lucha de carreteras often demands bravery as well as a skill. See if you can make it through this one, Valiente.
I can do Valiente.
I am sure you can. Vámonos! I think it all started when a doble de riesgo jumped off his car into the ring. That sparked the idea for Lucha de Carreteras, and the rest is history. Ramp ahead, keep that speed up! What a drift! ¡Qué valiente! Only the brave can score like that! Right, coming up. No guts, no ganas. Smash it after the ramp. This is the final test. It's you against El Campeón in a test of speed. Vamos! It's just like Lucha Libre. First to the finish wins. Stay on the route, only if you see flares. Ready? Extreme left turn! Another tight left! The Rudos route could really save us a few seconds. They always know the good shortcuts. Vamos cross country! Don't miss the turn! Woko! I heard there's a shortcut behind some bushes around here. Písale! Punch it down the straight! I think there's no doubt you've proven yourself. El Campeón agrees and will sponsor you under the name of Toro Loco! ¡Eso, mi Toro Loco! Your first tiro is ready! Come with me and let's get you set up. Identity is safe.
zones. Stay on the road and floor it all the way through. Someone is keen for Horizon Arcade. Why wouldn't you be? This is the best place to play games and do stunts with other drivers. We'll start soon. You run along and make friends.
Don't ever tell anyone your real name. When you wear the mask, you are Toro Loco. And don't speak either. The bouts are narrative, and everything is ready to go. Get in your car!
El combate is about to begin! There is a challenger! This new blood is sponsored by El Campeon! Can this new combatant defend the legacy? Or will they tap out?
This is a qualifier where you can show off your skills. Hit some jumps, defy some death. You know, what you're best at.
Sounds easy enough.
Shh! No talking!
Performance! So much more to come from Toro Loco! With this round complete, Toro Loco will move on to a qualifying round on the road to the stadium!
I hear Toro Loco has another bout coming up, against an Autodor this time.
Loco is definitely looking forward to it.
Tritzo, this is my Horizon happy place. Now, throw the back end out and show me something.
Toro Loco is a real professional, a true technical. Damas y caballeros, in the next bout, I present the worthy opponent for Toro Loco. The bell rings, the two automotives are in the ring. Technical strictly follow the rules. Rudos, look for a faster way. These corners will eat a clumsy luchador alive. Combatant is feeling salty. Quora Bruno Rudo da Toro Loco! The bell rings! The two automobiles are in the ring! Technical strictly follow the road. Rudos, look for a faster way. These corners will lead a clumsy luchador alive! Toro Loco! This dirty fighter, Toro Loco, is one cold-blooded rudo! The bell rings! The two automobiles are in the ring! Technical strictly follow the road. Rudos, look for a faster way. These corners will eat a clumsy luchador alive! The field of combat is the Baja Circuit. Out with the professionals right today. Oh, this bridge is no match for these campeones and rings! Is feeling salty. Behold, these living desert caminos are a treasure. Ho ho ho! Those pallets won't slow these wrestlers! Closing on the finish, who will be tonight's winner? Triunfador! Campeón! Toro Loco is victorious! El gran final! What a match! But if you think that was huge, just wait!
¡Híjole!
Calm down, Ramiro. What's up?
El Forzudo has called you... has called Toro Loco out!
El Forzudo? The nemesis of El Campeón, right?
Sí! ¡Híjole! It's going to be incredible!
I'll make sure Toro Loco is there!